It felt good to get the award for the Pro A, but that doesn't mean anything at this level. I have to prove myself here. And that's what I'm constantly trying to do, prove that I belong here. As a team, not having, you know, mental lapses. You know, you can have them, but we're having those stretches for too long. And you can't win games like that in the BBL. Teams are too good to fall behind double digits and think you're going to come back. They're all great, from the Germans to the imports over here. You know, it's the top league in Germany for a reason, one of the best in Europe for a reason. It's very competitive. My personal goal right now is to win games, you know? And then after that, stay in the league. Stay in the league individually and as a team.